SpaceX has made significant progress towards their new rocket, Starship. Starship system is a fully reusable, super heavy lift launch vehicle, which SpaceX designed for several purposes, from building a self-sustaining city on Mars to providing point-to-point suborbital flights on Earth, in under an hour. On June 4, 2021, Elon Musk revealed another purpose for his Starships on Twitter. He wants to fly Starships to clean up space junk or space debris. And I think he will do it in the next few years because according to the study presented at the European Conference on Space Debris, says the problem has been underestimated, and the amount of space junk in orbit could in a worst-case scenario, increase 50 times by the year 2100. Space debris is also known as space junk or space pollution, are defunct artificial objects in Earth's orbit which no longer serve a useful function. These include broken-down spacecraft, and abandoned launch vehicle stages, and particularly numerous in Earth orbit, fragmentation debris from the breakup of derelict rocket bodies and spacecraft. In addition to derelict man-built objects left in orbit, other examples of space debris include fragments from their disintegration, erosion, and collisions, or even paint flecks, solidified liquids expelled from spacecraft, and unburned particles from solid rocket motors. There are estimated to be over 128 million pieces of debris smaller than 1 centimeter as of January 2019. There are approximately 900,000 pieces from 1 to 10 centimeters. The current count of large debris is 34,000. This space debris are orbiting the Earth at the speed of 30,000 kilometers per hour. These debris are so dangerous that even a 1 centimeter debris would disable or destroy an operational satellite, and may cause the explosion of a decommissioned spacecraft and rocket body. Impacts by a millimeter's debris may cause local damage or disable a subsystem of operation spacecraft. These are the consequences of just centimeter or millimeter space debris. Imagine how much destruction will large debris cause. If these consequences are ignored, then the result will be Kessler syndrome. The Kessler syndrome or Kessler effect is a theoretical scenario proposed by NASA scientist Donald J. Casa in 1978, in which the density of objects in low Earth orbit due to space pollution is high enough that collisions between objects could cause a cascade in which each collision generates space debris that increases the likelihood of further collisions. One implication is that the distribution of debris in orbit could render space activities and the use of satellites in specific orbital ranges difficult for many generations. So it's important to take action to clean space junk. Many methods to reduce the future growth in the debris population are proposed. One method is to pick up the debris using nets, harpoons, robotics arms, or tentacles. Musk wants to use a similar method with his Starship to remove space debris. But what is the specific reason behind the plan of removing space debris? The reason is SpaceX's Starlink project, which is a satellite internet constellation of thousands of satellites. Since 1957, about 6,000 satellites have been launched in Earth's orbit. And 6,000 satellites have created over 100 million space debris. So imagine how much space debris will the Starlink constellation create? As SpaceX had planned to launch about 42,000 Starlink satellites. To solve this problem, Elon had even changed the Starlink satellite's orbit. But this will not completely solve the problem. So, he came up with a new solution. He stated on Twitter, "We can fly Starship around space and chomp up debris with the moving door." That's actually a genius idea to reduce the amount of debris in the Earth's orbit. A Starship has a large volume of about 1,000 cubic meters. So a single Starship could be able to remove tens or about hundreds of thousands of debris at a single launch. Elon may also use this solution on Mars, as he also planned to deploy thousands of Starlink satellites on Mars too. He almost mentioned that in the future, they will use Starship as a telescope, which will be over 10 times powerful than NASA's Hubble telescope. So imagine, what are the other possibilities for SpaceX will use their Starship? Let me know in the comment section. Like and share this video, and subscribe to my channel. If you want to watch how SpaceX will catch their Starship and Super Heavy booster, watch this video. And to know the plans of SpaceX for future space tourism, watch this video for future space.